I just want to thank our Almighty Father. Thank you, God. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you for everything. Ayan. Above all this, because of you. Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't want to waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't want to waste what's left. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. Till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on and on. Welcome back to I Am Prince channel. For today's video, guys, I just want to say thank you, and thank you so much for always supporting I Am Prince. And I am so grateful, guys, that you are here watching with me right now. For today's video, guys, I just want to share that I already got my first salary in YouTube. Yes! I already got my first salary, my first ever salary. I got my first salary last April. Ayan, in the middle of April, guys. That is from November to February. Ayan. Through the help of Yet's Corner. Thank you so much, Sisi, for helping me, for guiding me. Ayan. Kasi hindi dumating yung PIN ko. So nagmanual ako dahil inadvisan ako ni Yet's Corner. Ayan, kasi nakatatlong send na ako ng PIN eh hindi pa rin siya dumating. Wala pa rin akong na-receive. So sabi niya, why not magmanual ako? Ayan, kaya ginawa ko nagmanual ako, guys, after my Grand LS last April. And then kinabukasan na verified na siya. So, after that, nung na-verified na, hinihingi na yung account number ko para daw ma-send yung aking payment. Ayan. Pagkatapos nun, guys, ay sinend na sa akin. Ayan. Sinend na sa akin ang first ever salary ko sa YT. Ayan. Pero ang tanong, saan nga ba napunta ang salary ni I Am Prince? Ayan, alamin natin, guys, sabay-sabay natin alamin kung saan napunta ang first ever salary ni I Am Prince. Ayan, magkwekwento tayo. Let's go, guys. Eto na nga, guys. My channel was monetized last November 2020, and that was last year. If I am not mistaken, that was November 12. Kasi kasagsagan yan ng bagyong Ulysses. Ayan. So, since my channel was monetized during the typhoon, kumawa ako ng video na Video for a Cause, which is the monetized in less than 24 hours. Ayan. Sinabi ko dun sa video na yung kikitain ng video na yon ay mapupunta sa panganasalanta ng bagyong Ulysses. Pero, since hindi naman tayo ganun kasikat at tayo nagsisimula pa lamang sa YouTube industry, ayan, syempre, walang kinita yung video, guys. 0 point something dollars lang. Ayan. So, I decided na i-donate na lang yung first ever salary ko sa YouTube. Ayan. Kasi naniniwala ako, guys, na everything's happen for a reason. Ayan. And nan-monetize ako during the bagyong Ulysses. So, maybe that's the reason. Kaya, na-monetize ako. So, ang nangyari ay, syempre, idodonate natin sa mga nasalanta ng bagyong Ulysses, yung first ever salary ko. Pero, sana ibibigay ko yon sa July, pag uuwi ako, pag magbabakasyon kami. Kaso, meron na naman tayong kinakaharap ngayon na pandemic. Siyempre, hindi ko maibibigay kasi gusto ko ako sana yung mag-aabot sa kanila. That's my plan A. So, nag-isip ako ng plan B. Ayan, nag-iisip ako ng plan B kung paano ko ba ma-share yung first salary ko since hawak ko naman na. Ayan, so, at ayaw ko naman ng patagalin. So habang nag-iisip ako, merong biglang nag-message sa akin. Nag-PM siya, guys. Nag-PM siya. Hindi ko siya kilala. Ayan, hindi ko pa siya na-meet. Pero kilala niya ako through my mom. Ayan. At sabi niya kasi sa message niya ay advisor niya yung mama ko sa school dati nung siya ay elementary. Ayan. Pero siya ngayon ay graduate na siya. So imagine, guys, ang tagal-tagal na nun. Advisor niya nung elementary. Pero ngayon, graduate na siya. Though nakapagbigay naman na tayo ng konting tulong during that time at nakapagbigay na din tayo at nakapag-share din tayo sa mga nag-host ng fundraising program. Ayan. Special thanks to my sister. And sa lahat ng tumulong sa fundraising. Ang ginawa ko, guys, ay syempre parang ginawa na siyang tulay ni God. So, why not, di ba? Why not? Ang ganda-ganda naman ng hangarin niya. Ayan, itong taong to ay hangganda-ganda ng hangarin niya. So, sabi ko, why not? Doon na lang natin ilagay. Doon na lang natin ibigay. At doon na lang natin i-share. Ayan. At ito ay ang Everyone's Community Pantry. Through the help of PJ. Itong si PJ, ayan, ito po siya, yung sinasabi ko, yung binabanggit ko, na may magandang hangarin. Itong si PJ, guys, ay siya ang VP External Affairs ng ACT Cagayan Valley. So, shinare niya sa akin kung saan mapupunta if ever na mag-i-sponsor ako sa kanyang ginagawa. So, shinare ko, guys, ngayon ibinigay ko sa kanya. Pero, dumaan sa mama ko. Ayan, pinadaan ko sa mama ko. Kasi bumili ako ng itlog sa kakilala ng mama ko. Ayan, thank you so much, mama! Ayan, thank you so much for always supporting I Am Prince Channel at sa pag-support sa ginagawa ko. Ayan, thank you so much po! Napunta, guys, ang unang sahod ni I Am Prince sa YT, sa YouTube. This achievement is not only for I Am Prince. This is for all of us. So if you are watching right now, if you are still watching right now, can I have a second of your time to tap your left shoulder? Ayan. Tap nyo lang, guys. Tap nyo lang and bumulong kayo ng congratulations, self. You did a good job. So, let's do it together! Congratulations, self! You did a good job!
Hi, everyone! If you don't mind, I'm wearing this because kakatapos lang po ng induction ceremony ng organization namin, the Advocates for Community Transformation Cagayan Valley. So I just want to extend our deep gratitude to Madam Daling Dagyao Makasyo. My desire and passion for helping people interrelate my experiences in my personal life. I will never stop being an instrument by extending a helping hand to all. And to my very kind Madam Daling Dagyao Makasyo behind I Am Prince Channel, on behalf of ACT Cagayan Valley and my Wulka Barangay, I would like to extend my deep gratitude for your generous support for our everyone's pantry in this perilous time. Indeed, our heart was full of gratitude and solemn joy. Also to her mom as my advisor when I was in elementary. Indeed, I owe my success of having listened respectfully to your words of wisdom as my best as my very best alum teacher ever. Thank you, Ma'am Dagyao, for teaching and shaping me as a good and responsible individual. Agyaman kami unay, Madam. God bless and keep safe.
Thank you so much, PJ, for being an instrument. And don't mind those person or those people who are trying to put you down. Yet, make them as your inspiration. Just continue being yourself. For being an instrument, for being an inspiration to others, and of course, for giving happiness to others. Thank you so much also to my friends and family, my relatives, my in-laws, and for always supporting I Am Prince Channel. Special thanks also to the people behind of this growing channel, of course, my subscribers, my channel members, and those who are always sending super chatters and super stickers. Thank you so much, guys, for all your support. Thank you so much for watching. I hope na inspire kayo, guys, sa kwentong unang sahod ni I Am Prince. Please continue supporting I Am Prince. Ayan! At sana ay i-share nyo din po ang aming video. Paki-share, like, and subscribe na din po sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe dyan. And huwag na huwag ninyong kakalimutan na i-click ang bell button para ma-update po kayo sa mga susunod na i-upload kong videos. Ayan! And oo nga pala, guys, na-receive ko na din yung second salary ko last May 21. So, abangan natin kung kanino naman mapupunta or saan napunta ang second salary ni I Am Prince. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I love you all. Always remember to give love and keep up. Bye!